I'm Haley Tate, a dietetics student at Virginia Tech. Are you looking for tasty, budget-friendly snack ideas for your family? If so, salsa is a great option for adding fruits and vegetables to your snacks. Let's get started. First, choose a base, such as tomatoes, tomatillos, pineapple, or mango. Seasonal produce is a great choice because it's less expensive and full of flavor. Today I'm going to make a salsa with tomatoes that I got from the farmer's market as the base. The next step is to add the salsa essentials. Lime juice, onion, and fresh cilantro are three ingredients that add great flavor to any salsa. You can use freshly squeezed or bottled lime juice, whichever is easiest for you. Add as much or as little flavor as your family prefers. I'm going to add jalapeno because I like my salsa spicy. Other options are garlic, black pepper, hot sauce, or whatever's in your better pantry. If you want a more traditional salsa, you can stop here. If you want, be creative and add more texture and flavor. Some of my favorite options are beans, corn, avocado, and bell peppers. I'm going to add beans because I really like beans. Here's the completed salsa, tasty and fresh. There are many more ways to make a salsa, and I made a couple to show y'all. Here's one you can make with mango as the base and bell peppers for texture. Here's a salsa with a combination base of tomatoes and cucumbers. Enjoy your freshly made salsa with a serving of whole grain tortilla chips. Other healthy options include celery or carrot chips. There are many ways to build your own salsa. Create a new family favorite and share your ideas today.
Find more recipe ideas on our website,